With all of your products uploaded into your Vend store, you may need to edit many of them at once. It could be that you're changing pricing, or you want to update your tags or product types. Using CSVs to make bulk changes is effective in each of these scenarios. Before you begin, here are some key things to remember. First, export a backup copy of your product CSV file and save it before editing your products. Always delete all of the inventory columns, including their headers, when editing product CSV files. Leaving the type or tag fields blank will overwrite any pre-existing type or tag data you have in Vend. Leaving the tax rate fields blank will not update the product tax rate to your store's default rate. To get started, navigate to the products page. To export a CSV file of all of your products, click Export List. If you only want to update a portion of your products, apply your desired filters using the drop-down menus on the page. You can then click Export List, which will allow you to select the file type of your product list. Open the downloaded file in your preferred spreadsheet software such as Excel, Google Sheets, OpenOffice, or LibreOffice. Now update the desired fields such as the product's name, description, tags, or retail price. Once complete, save the file. Back on the products page, click the Import button to import the file back into Vend. Be sure to choose your edited CSV file and not your backup file when importing.